I faint falls the gentle voice of prayer in the wild sounds that fill the air. Yet, Lord, we know that voice is heard, not less than if thy throne it stirred thine ear, thou tender one, is caught, if we but bend the knee in thought. No choral song that shakes the sky floats farther than the Christian's sigh fine at all the darkness of the land can hide the lifted eye and hand, nor need the clanging conflict cease, to make thee hear our cries for peace.